Magandang umaga mga kapuso! Tuloy-tuloy ang ating moment to get to know ang mga kapuso athletes na nagpapasiklaban this time sa NCAA Season 97 Women's Volleyball. At ngayong umaga, isang tubong Ormoc City Leyte ang ating makakasama. Si Dolly Grace Versosa ang open hitter ng Jose Rizal University Heavy Bombers. Buenos dias, Dolly! Welcome sa At Home with the GMA Regional TV. Kamusta ang iyong morning?
Hi! Good morning, everyone. Okay naman po. Actually, kakatapos lang ng lunch namin. Buong team kami nagla-lunch sabay-sabay. So, it's a good morning.
Okay. Dolly, ano ba ang ultimate dream mo this NCAA Season 97 Women's Volleyball?
This season, as a graduating student, and this is my last year, I am hoping na makasama kami sa finals, and hopefully yun nga, makasama kami sa finals or final four.
As the team captain, paano mo ba pinamumunuan ang iyong team?
As a team captain, I am always trying to be a good influence, lalo na sa mga teammates ko, lalo na sa mga lower teammates. Like example, sa training, I am always giving my best para naman makita nila na, okay, yung team captain namin, laging all out. So kami din, magagawa din namin yung training.
That's nice. At syempre, bilang isang atleta, ano yung source of motivation mo to strive hard sa laro?
Lagi kong source of motivation is the people who always support me, lalo na yung family ko. And also sa mga coaches na laging andyan na may tiwala sa capabilities.
Bukod ba sa larong volleyball, may ibang sports ka pa bang kinahihiligan?
Aside sa volleyball po, medyo marunong naman ako mag-badminton and table tennis. Yun lang, yung dalawang sports na yun.
Dolly, we would also like to know, paano mo ba binabalanse ang iyong family time and your social life?
Simula nang naging elementary kasi ako, actually, palagi na kaming magkalayo ng parents ko, kaya sanay ako na like video call, yun lagi. I'll try to find a time na kahit pagod ako sa training, lagi ako nagko-call sa mama ko na kung kamusta na sila, kung kumain na ba sila, like something ganon. And social, scroll lang minsan kapag bago matulog. Yun lang, balance lang.
Okay. Eto, how does being an athlete ba make you a better person?
Being an athlete, parang taught me how to communicate with other person. Kasi yung lalo na yung volleyball, composed siya ng 6 people or like 12 people a team. So kailangan mo talaga ng communication para to make the team better. And also, being an athlete makes you have the trait na to have a goal talaga to to reach something ganun. So, madadala mo din siya outside. Like, kapag nag-work ka na, you have the goal na setting ganun.
I agree, Dolly. Napaka-importante talaga ng communication. Kumbaga, halos sa lahat ng bagay, communication is the key. Eto, finally, Dolly, feel free to invite our kapuso to watch the NCAA Season 97 Women's Volleyball Game.
Hi mga kapuso, I am inviting you to watch our NCAA Season 97, lalong-lalo na po yung mga taga-JRU community. Please support us.
Maraming salamat Dolly Grace for your time and good luck sa iyong team and God bless.
Thank you so much po. Thank you.
Tutok lang mga kapuso, kay mubalik pa ang At Home with GMA Regional TV.
Kini ang At Home with GMA Regional TV.